When you say that out loud, that sounds like some weird Tolkien place.
Like Rivendell and Werevel.
Yes, of course. The Elven Kings of Werevel.
Hello, people in chat.
Hey, folks, how's it going?
Hi, hi.
How wow! How well.
How wow, who's this?
How's everybody doing?
Rick has already been yeeted.
Nice.
That's a shame. Okay, you guys have the code now.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. I'm launching this here game, which I had not yet launched.
Wait till you get the memory, then click join game. You're going to have to go through the character creation process.
You're going to have to go through the game, baby.
I was trying to get myself into leveling up my character quarter, but I just kept... Hey, I'm going to work on doing some mad science.
Okay, no, you don't respawn at the base.
Where are you?
I'm way the heck over here.
Oh, okay. Oh, you didn't sleep in a bed, did you?
I respawned right where I was last time.
Oh, okay.
I should be right in
the game. So did I. I was wondering if it was like Terraria, where when you join someone else's world again, you pop back in the center of it.
Well, I know that if you die, you respawn in your bed.
But not when you log out, because they probably don't want people to like leave the world and come back in and use it as a free way to teleport home.
Oh, that's fair. We need the smelter kiln. 5 tin, 5 iron.
We're looking for iron among other things.
Alright.
What was tin?
We're looking for iron among us.
I just said
you already
that.
Got 10. That was ages ago.
Really? I don't think we got tin on ages ago.
We got tin for a while. We haven't done, like, tin armor things yet, but you don't need to get the armor at every level. The material levels increase pretty quickly.
Bed says he has a smelter kiln.
There's Jonas.
Hello. Where is Fed?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's off in the boonies. Okay, cartographer's table too.
Let's see here.
Oh, that's right. We need planks for that.
Oh yeah, that's right. I got it. Oh, hey, the plants are blooming. That's what I was gonna say. Actually, gold. We have gold. Can we smelt that yet?
No.
We have gold ore.
How are we doing on iron? Do we have iron ore? Doesn't look like it.
Glowing berry pudding. Wow. I'm gonna take some of that.
Yeah. That'll feed you and also make you glow.
Makes me glow?
Yeah. You'll eat. There, see? You're glowing.
Okay.
It'll last for, I think, a couple minutes.
It says, let's see, 2 minutes, okay.
2 minutes, all right. Let me just do a quick check.
Oh, choice.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna go iron hunting. Unless, do y'all need me for anything?
No.
Okay.
I would like you to go get iron.
Okay.
Well, I'll go with Jonas then, because I'm mining too.
I didn't want to just, like, randomly ditch, you know, until I was sure that,
I mean, I've just been kind of staying at the base doing domestic tasks. I'm a good trad wife.
Nice. Oh, Stoker, do you need any help?
Oh, I'm still screwing around with my character design.
Oh, that's right. Feather DRD showed me how to do a bridge. I don't know. Oh, there you go.
I got you. I got you, fam.
Now it's murder this wall.
I think there's already. Yeah, let's just. I mean, go for it. Anyway, I'm gonna head to the stone.
No, I think
biome.
I like it better the other way around.
Actually, what's up here?
I'm not gonna design any wall. Let me know if you have any luck, need any help, et cetera, et cetera.
All right, no, this is gonna be my NPC. Well, right. It can't be an NPC. It's a PC, but, you know.
You tell the name of running.
In a place far away from anywhere else. Aw.
Lunchbox Hanging says, Ringle Supreme, TBH, Ringle are probably my favorite fictional race. Yeah, they fit very well with your cyberpunk aesthetic that you have in a lot of your stuff you've commissioned.
Oh. Found this dude with a spear trying to poke me with it, and I'm like, no.
Oh, a chest.
Okay, so this is the hardwood.
Oh no, I've been engulfed by a blinding light.
Oh no.
Did that happen to y'all?
Yes.
Y'all ever had that happen to you?
Stoker has connected.
There you are.
All right, don't just hate it when you're engulfed by a blinding light?
Where am I? Oh, I'm still in this pod thing.
Stokes, you want me to get you kitted up with, like, armor and such? I can do
that. We may have some spares already.
Oh, okay, fine.
Right. Well, I don't know what I'm doing, so...
you play Terraria, right?
Yeah. Played Terraria with y'all.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So it's very much Terraria, but in the other two-dimension, like, way.
A gold boulder. A golder. Go on.
Instead of just pretty much, like, Minecraft.
Yeah, mine like stuff, make ores, make armor, beat bosses, get
more
stuff.
I picked up this treasure chest.
Yeah, you press E to open them, you don't punch them to open them.
I'm once again using a controller, y'all.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah. So the button you use to place down is also the button you use to open.
Oh, tell you in like the corner of the screen.
Yes. There'll be a little hand that has a prompt next to it.
What do we got there? That looks like a
I
lot
see.
Of...
Oh, yeah. How convenient.
Also, enter to communicate with the text chat for Fed.
You're a DMM.
I am. And I'll thank you not to call me out on that.
Okay, well, these chests are empty. Wooden shield. This has probably been passed up, hasn't it?
What?
The wooden shield.
Oh, I mean, you can equip yourself with wood. We're up to copper and tin now. We're trying to get up to iron.
Yeah, we're loaded with copper.
Yeah. We've actually already beaten one of the early bosses.
Yeah, oh. Glurch. Remember, I was there for the glurching.
That's right, mm-hmm. You were there for the glurching.
And don't you glurch get it.
I never could.
I'm just seeing what's in all these chests.
Yeah. Ah, we have a kiln now.
Oh, good. Okay, let me,
put the gold in there.
Yeah, I loaded the gold. That's a good idea.
Oh, wow, I found this room with a bunch of turnips. Or, heart berries.
Right now, Miller's been handling, like, gardening and... You know, you don't feel obligated to go out and fight or mine. I mean, more miners is good, but, you know, just wherever your comfortable niche is.
Yeah. Our progress is always going to be judged by basically the tier of equipment we have, and that's only going to be increased by having better metals, so. Yeah.
Our progress will only be judged by the audience.
I'm just looking around is what I'm doing. Hey, a friend.
Oh, did you make a friend?
So if I do that, I can get an iron pickaxe.
Is this friend slowly dissolving me?
Stoker?
And we come back and his stuff is all bones.
Iron pickaxe helps a lot.
Yeah, I need to get one of those. I'm kind of suffering over here with my copper.
Okay, so... Red meter is obviously health. What's the orange meter?
Food.
Yeah, food. And you.
Do you have to eat regularly?
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean,
it will get better as you level up. That you will lose hunger slower.
Yeah.
But if you need food, Stoker, you see these three green chests that are near the core that are stacked vertically.
Mm-hmm.
The middle one has a ton of food in it that I keep putting in there.
Yeah. And we're doing good on food.
Food also gives you buffs.
Yeah. each ingredient gives you one particular kind of buff. Every food is just, you know, every combination of two different kinds of ingredients makes a different kind of food.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of different recipes.
But we're doing pretty good with food. No chance of starving anytime soon.
There, Miller, I laid down the kind of the start of a north track.
How do like I take can... only one?
Just, you know, right-click. Right-click on the item. So, okay, kiln. Good, good. Kiln, real good. Love it. Lots of gold. Gold is good. We like it. Got a little bit of tin. The tin god.
Stoker, don't eat too much.
Yeah. Don't eat more than you need to.
Don't eat all of them.
Never. Fine.
Hey, is that Stoker floating past our screen?
Maybe. Look, I just really had the munchies, okay?
Blim Stoker now.
Bed got a meat chest.
I now can't stop picturing Blim Stoker.
Put that one over here, because this is where we've been putting the meat anyway.
He just floats across the chest.
That's
me. Blim style.
That's me, baby.
Let me see.
Also, I found that monster.
Hey, Ray.
Better than talking about over here.
Hello.
The big ogre with the big club.
Is bronze?
Shoot me to death.
Can we do an iron?
Yeah, we need iron.
All right. In that case, I need to upgrade to like better stuff.
Here you go, adventuring. Get out of here. Where are you going in the base? You're not adventuring.
No, I will in 1 second. I just need to like upgrade my kit.
I need to go back and get that stuff now. I like how I'm walking backwards as I go left.
Okay.
It's like, don't worry, I lived. I'll be right back.
Any demise you can walk away from.
Oh, interesting. Okay, so you level up your skills just as you use them, because just from walking, I just got a +1 to running.
Yes.
Yeah, if you want to distribute your skill points, go to tab to go to the inventory. You see the thing that's like a happy face in the next one, there's a star. Click on the star tab, click on the ones that are yellow, and then distribute your points accordingly.
Yes, every 5 levels, you'll get 1 skill point.
Yeah.
Rodding is no doubt the laziest way to level up, but hey, I'm not complaining. Just tells you how old your character is.
Wee wee wee.
Dang, GC. Yeah, don't be so judgmental. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Well, I would love it if the game had the foresight to predict. Like, you have this humongous tree that's a year old, and they have all this stuff on here that you're wondering, what's the end game here with running?
Well...
Gabagoo.
The game's early access, so unfortunately, whatever the end game is, it doesn't exist yet.
Oh no, I know.
I'm sure that like the mechanics that are being built. I mean, I hope the mechanics that are being built in this early version will be fleshed out further later on. But who knows?
But my thought process with games like this, when they have the goal is the more you play the game, the stronger you get.
Oh shit.
This game right here, I was wondering, if you run for so long, could you, like, walk so fast that you could just basically do the other side of that just by touching a button?
Yeah, like, this game, the skills max out at, what, 100?
Something like that.
And that will give you 10% increased movement speed if you're at 100% at level 100 running. It's not like a Path of Exile or something where you're looking at a bunch of exponential increases.
There are power-ups called Dash Feathers. There's a so-so one, and then there's a good one later on that'll increase your speed. And there's also, if you want to just go faster, get the Hearty Pepper.
And I'm dead.
That'll... Oh, no.
Okay, guys, stream's over. Good night, everybody.
Yeah. Bye.
Rick died. We're done here.
No, I just need better armor.
Yeah, same.
I don't even have any armor.
Why do you not have armor yet? We have a suit of copper. It's right here in the chest to the left.
I didn't see it.
Anvil.
I didn't see it.
Where are you?
God, cold.
Hang on, I'm
murdering. You left without any supplies.
Yeah, of course I did. What do you take me for? Someone with self
anything?
I have a sword and a shield.
Okay, come over here, Stoker, to this copper, this brown copper anvil. And the chest to the left of it, there's some copper armor there you can use.
Oh, I didn't even see that chest.
Oh,
they got copper armor, copper, we got copper helm, copper breastplate, copper pants.
All right, I'm going to get more
take
iron.
The full copper set.
All right. How do I equip them?
We are in dire need of iron.
Press tab. In your bottom right, you'll see a backpack with a prompt on it.
Joker's like, bottom? Did someone say bottom?
Yeah, thank you, Jonas. I'm not that predictable. Maybe. Hang on. Oh, I see where it goes. Okay. I see where it all goes. See, y'all thought I was a dumb, but I'm actually a smart.
I'll still hold judgment.
Smart. All mail are. Oh, wait. I took some of the tin. Hang on. I gotta come back and put the tin back in the case. Because I'm awesome like that.
Oh, there are also ring slots and a necklace slot.
Yeah. Depending
and
on
there's
which...
a bag slot and there's offhand, which you said you got a shield, so you already got that.
Iron pickaxe. Ooh.
Stokes, as far as combat, what do you prefer? Like long range, short range? You know?
I prefer murder.
Murder. All right.
Sword. Sword it is.
Oh, look at me. I'm all. I'm all bronze now.
Miller just looks like a hobbit.
Yeah, all I have on is a peasant hat. That's it.
That's all you have on? That's indecent, Miller.
Look at my bird. I got feathers. It covers everything, all right? It's fine.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
It's like upper
tell rolls. It to the judge. The judge is me. Ooh, a whole bunch of
Mr.
slimes.
Mr. Judge, it's fine.
Mr. Judge.
I'm cool, man. You can let me go. It's all fine.
Not guilty. I'll let you go this time.
I'm murdering slimes and mushrooms.
I murdered a slime and I like this.
I don't think that's a very good song, GC. I don't think that's gonna make the top 100.
I mean, I'm already kissed a girl and they liked it too much. Okay.
These are not the same song, GC. You're about to be like, it's pretty much the same song, and I'm like, it very much is not.
Okay.
Oh, whoops. I was murdering with a pickaxe. That's not what I meant to murder with.
You can do that.
Better, Stoker. Murder, better.
Yeah, murder, better, faster, stronger.
Fine.
I see iron.
More than ever, hour after hour, murder's never
what killed
over.
Me.
Rick never knew what hit him.
So how exactly does monster spawning work in this again?
You see the crap on the floor, like the cave moss and the floor slime. If that stuff is left, alone, it'll spawn more monsters.
Do I have to be near it?
I think if you're within like 180 tiles, spawning will happen.
Will it work if I'm standing on it?
I don't think anything will spawn.
No,
on
they will
you.
Not spawn on your screen. You still need to be relatively close.
So the worst thing. Got it.
Yes. Or the maybe... least able to be controlled by players for purpose of farming. Yes.
Is that what you're aiming for, Ray? You want to farm monsters?
Do you want to be a monster rancher?
Unlock your disc!
Yeah, sign the league. Charge first.
Oh my god. This is so difficult with a copper pick. But I'm gonna get that frickin' iron.
I keep murdering everything I see.
Murdering so fun, it just fills my heart with glee.
Beautiful, Miller.
Glee season 3. I don't know.
Yes, that's exactly what.
Yeah, so I tried making a, like, mushroom farm area thing here, but I can't be on screen for it.
Yeah, they're shy.
Well, I think as long as someone's... I mean, Miller, you're not really leaving back, right?
No, I've been staying at the base most of the time.
I think as long as Miller's in, you know, within proximity, like, broad proximity, okay, spawning will happen.
Well, I tried putting it, like, here.
I don't...
If you can see me on the map, you are miles away.
Oh, hold on. Let me go over where you are.
Oh, whoops, a giant killed me. Well, that happens sometimes, Dad.
That might be too far, Ray. Like, you might want to be a little closer than that.
I stand corrected.
Okay. I mean, what are you farming?
Yeah, that's too far.
Are you farming slimes or?
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms? Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. You said that, didn't you?
Oh, that's a butterfly. I can't murder that.
No, we can get bug net and catch it.
And then it'll die anyway.
Oh, there's a slime in the base.
Yeah, that happens. We don't really have a good perimeter yet.
It's also not that big of a deal. The smooth slimes are passive until you attack them first. It's only the slimes have spines on them that you have to worry about.
Right.
Yeah, I've encountered a few of those. They're jerks.
They really are, yeah.
They're soldier drones. It's in their jeans. They can't fight it.
Really not.
They're not even wearing jeans.
Ow.
I need some kind of long-range weapon.
You're a jerk too, slime. Oh,
what the
I think you can make a tin bow.
Yeah.
You make an iron bow.
If you poke around in chests, sometimes you can find guns.
I just saw a giant bug shadow crawling across the screen while I was digging.
Yeah. Oh, mushies.
Oh. Hey, do these weapons degrade over time?
Yes. Oh, hey, Stokes.
But when they reach zero, they do not, like, disappear. They will reach a broken state, and you can repair them.
I see.
Get some scrap from the ore chest and use the salvage table if you want to patch them up.
I'll be
dippity doodad.
I think I found quite a bit of iron. Excellent.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Music.
Oh, the irony.
I broke my pick. So now,
rude.
Yeah.
New item: iron ore. Yeah.
Oh, gold's taken forever.
I'll be making my iron pickaxe with this.
Nice.
Jonas, what do we need the gold for right now? Like, just leave it until we need it for iron tier stuff. We don't even have enough iron for anything.
Actually, you're right. I'm still gonna grab it anyway.
So I didn't forget it. Pull off. Get out of my kitchen.
I'm waiting for my iron to smelt. Mine. I desperately need an iron pickaxe. I am not making any fucking headway with this copper bullshit.
Well, if I'm lucky, I almost have enough for both of us. Let's see.
Oh, what? Yeah, whatever you got. Well, where are you, DC? Oh, you're out. You're out west. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, I'm just... I got the perk that gets me extra iron ore, too, so that's a big bonus.
It takes so long. It takes so long. Why does it take so long?
I did not know there was a fish that gave you immunity to acid damage for 5 minutes.
Isn't nature amazing?
Interesting.
That would be a great buff for when we go up against Highbrother.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at.
Yeah. I didn't actually know that.
I'm getting better at avoiding those guys.
This is our magical creature.
Are we going to do anything down here?
Where are you?
No, if you want to start doing farms to the south here, that's fine. Just make sure you see where, like, our bedrooms over here on the east line up. Don't, like, dig into those, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd go more southwesty. How do you make gates?
Wood and workbench. It's tiered down though.
Head home now to melt the iron.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Plus one crafting.
There's a luxed iron for the pool. Let's see what else. Can I craft anything else? I'm gonna make a spare just because I can. Okay. I am off to get more iron.
There is another giant right there.
Nice.
So that means we'll have 7 iron. Shoot.
Oh, we're gonna have iron ore.
Now that I have iron pickaxe, I'm gonna get as much as I can. I'm just gonna load up.
Okay, load.
Load up.
Load up. Rolling. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Iron ore into the. In here and out. Level
this
up.
Is like I'm coming in with that wide load.
Breaker. All the food, grapevine.
10% chance to gain
new item, Kerok.
Oh my god. I remember I was driving to Texas for a siesta one time, and they had a truck on the road that had the wide load sign, but it was. I can't remember what they were moving. I think they were moving a prefabbed home, but it was so wide it took up the entire highway, the entire 4-lane highway. Could not go past it. Just had to sit there driving 40 miles an hour in this chunk of traffic. We were all behind this thing.
Nice.
Until I finally got a chance to exit, go on the access road, go past it, and then get back on the highway.
Why does everything gotta be bigger in Texas, huh?
Oh, you can blow up walls in this game?
Yeah. Ooh. Just be careful with the bomb. It's
bombing me.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Nice.
I got a little excited there.
Come on, iron. Where are you?
I'm mounting some iron now.
It's been slim picking so far, but I'm gonna find some. Oh, there's a.
I gotta eat up while I'm here, though. Hold on. Okay. Got my iron bars.
Nice. Oh shit, those are locals.
I would suggest the first thing everyone makes with our iron is iron pickaxes. That way it will speed up the acquisition of more iron.
Yeah.
That's my first thought, exactly.
Second booster. Another. Ah, another slimmy.
And now to see how to upgrade pickaxe.
I'm just looking for things to murder.
Are you now?
Okay. It's been pretty slim kicking so far, but sometimes when you're really lucky, you'll hit a big pocket of ore.
Ooh. 167 mining damage plus 25 because I reinforced it. I am. Going out there to murder some ore now. Murder some walls.
Oh no. Ah, that GC. You get out there and you murder those walls.
Is that Gorm?
Whoa,
no, we got Gorm. Didn't we? Oh no, we didn't get Gorm.
No, we've only faced the first boss.
That's right.
Like, just we've only been playing this for 2 hours or so.
Yeah.
Hey, if my sword has turned red, does that mean it's Borkin?
Yes.
Would you like to find out how to fix it? Yes, I would. I'm trying to find my way back to camp, and I think I'm going the wrong way.
That's very possible.
That's some sort of goblin creature. Huh. With a pickaxe that's chasing me. Isn't that interesting?
Oh, sweet. This is much better.
I have little to nothing in the way of defense against that right now. I am definitely lost.
There's a little thing called running?
Never heard of it.
Oh boy. Now I'm really fine.
I now have the slime sword.
Nice. Sweet. It's slime time!
Oh, geez. Yeah, this is definitely a place I shouldn't be yet.
Yeah, the okay. What now?
The slime sword.
How get?
So if you go up to these statues after you've inserted one of your crystals, you can open them up and they'll have three recipes you can choose from. For Glurch here, he gives us two items that allow us to find...
I think we're being raided.
Oh!
The slime sword.
No, not in chat. I mean in the base.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, the cavelings are attacking our base.
Shit. Let me get back. Hang on.
I just
How
died
do I
instantly.
Get back? I'm lost!
I died in one hit.
Ah, hell.
Taking our loot.
Alright, we definitely need to form a perimeter. I'm gonna build a stone wall when I get there. Hold on, I'll come get him.
Then dig your way through! You have a pickaxe!
I don't know which way to dig!
Look on the map and see where everybody is.
Yes, look on the map. In the bottom right, there is a scroll that has a button prompt on it. That's your map.
Alright, so we got cavelings?
Don't be mean to me, I'm baby.
Alright, well, I'm
not baby. Do not lie to me.
I'm baby!
You do not speak my words.
Miller's baby.
I'm a baby.
How many are we talking? Dropping
everything here.
Yeah, they were breaking our stuff.
Okay.
They destroyed everything.
Shit. Okay. All right. I got a bunch of stuff. Oh, shit. There they are. Hang on. Let me get this guy. No, you can die. You can die. Just die.
Yeah, I was not aware that we could,
I'm not dirt.
The attacked? Yes.
Oh, I found my way back.
NPCs coming at our...
Yeah, we need to seal off the main area. We need
you guys
a perimeter.
Were working on that.
Not yet, but I'm about to. Did we get them all?
Okay, for now.
Okay.
Okay, we need to replace all of the machines and crafting tables and stuff.
No.
If you picked up any.
Yes, if you picked it up, make sure you put it back down.
All right, I wasn't.
Yeah,
here.
I'm working on that.
Let's see. Caveling bread. I'm starving. I might as well. Eat this.
Yeah, give it a try. It's tasty.
My iron pickaxe is so strong, I can kill monsters with it now.
Yeah. Alright, so how do I...
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I should have been up here.
Yeah, where were you, Jonas?
Alright, I'm gonna build a stone perimeter right now, with doors.
Where did I pick up this flintlock musket from?
That was probably a drop.
Probably from one of the cavelings dropped it. So there you go, there's your ranged weapon.
Nice.
There's guns in this game?
I'm making 10 doors. I hope that's enough.
Can't argue much with a handful of lead coming right at you.
Yeah.
It's a very slow ranged weapon, but it'll do you some good.
Let's see. We can stop them coming through as long as we have... Okay, we got...
Just so long as I can stay out of range of the smashy guys.
I'm gonna basically, they can't get through whatever biome, the substance of whatever biome they come from. They can get
right,
the
there's still
wall.
A couple of chests you have where you have those tools on you.
Yeah, I'm trying to put things down. I'm not
if they
sure where everything was.
Were they the blue ones with the big guys?
No, it was just the little hunters.
Little hunters. Okay. Well, I'm all right. Regardless, I'm gonna build a stone wall all the way around the base. With stone doors.
Okay, I'm back
home.
That's a local. Let me get this guy. Oh, no. You son of a bitch.
Put some more iron here for you guys.
Hey, Jonas, you're going to come back.
Oh. Yeah.
Do we need the 10 workbench?
No. Because workbenches can be tiered down.
Yeah.
Okay.
What else do I need to put away? Clay wall in there.
Hey, Jonas.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Where?
Over here. Yeah. Where I am.
Down south. Here. Ah, oh, gee, willikers. There
just
are
south.
A
cardinal
bunch
directions.
Of them.
Get your weapons.
Southwest.
Oh.
Oh, that's bad. Yeah. That's
oh,
bad.
Some of these have skulls for heads. Ew, and they shoot fireballs.
Oh,
that's interesting.
Man. Yeah, you got some shamans.
Yeah, they're bad.
Come on.
Ooh, I have 7 health. I'm gonna go back.
Oh,
alright. That's my tombstone.
Yeah, there's one over here still. I am out of torches.
Hey, these guys have
torches.
A lot of hit
there's
points. Ow! I'm dead.
Wait, where's the last one?
Sucker, that is everything in this game. Has a lot of hit points.
All right, we definitely need a primer.
It's over there to my west.
Oh, sorry, GC. I took a swing at you because I assumed you were a monster.
That's okay. Cool.
Miller, question. How far out do you want me to build the wall? Like 20 tiles, 30 tiles? Like how much expansion space do you guys think you need?
Oh, there's another one over
here.
Are
you right now?
Oh, there's a lot of them over to the southwest still.
Yes, there truly are.
Argus says, defeating him with the power of friendship. What gun you found?
I hear.
Here-ish?
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I just want to make sure. I want to put down a marker.
These two, yeah.
Okay. All right, yeah. I will build the. I will start.
That might be
on the
too
primer.
Big, actually. That might be too big, but I don't know how much Ray wants to do with making farms and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, if necessary, we can just redo it later. I just want to make sure that we have some security.
Oh, interesting. They can mine too.
They sure can. That's why I'm building the stone wall. Building a stone wall with stone doors.
Huh. Interesting. I like that. I like the sound of that actually. Needs some.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a little bit of construction work. Bear with me, this will take a while. This is going to be a non-trivial perimeter.
I will not.
Oh, I killed
you,
one.
But I will bird with you.
No, you.
Yay! I killed one.
Good for you. Oh, they're so hard to kill.
New item.
I've killed
axe.
One of them.
Let's see. Okay.
Yeah, those giants are a lot easier to kill with a flintlock.
Yeah.
Most things are.
20, 25, 30.
One of those life lessons.
Yeah.
I rephrase Arcus what he said in chat about there being friendship and guns.
Ow. Y'all are mean. I'm talking to the I just burned to death.
Stoker.
Look, I was on fire.
Well, yeah, I saw that.
I'm on fire.
But do you have food on you, Stoker?
Listen, do I strike you as the kind of person who has food on him?
You strike me as the kind of person who,
Okay.
Yes, Miller, do you wish to finish this thought?
I don't.
Oh shit, that's a giant one. That is bad. I'm gonna take that guy out right now.
I don't know where I was going with that, and I would like to abort right now.
All right, I'm looking at
look, Gwen. You gotta treat a car like you treat a woman.
That's what I was thinking of right there. What you said, Ray. I was trying to remember exact quote though.
That is
change your oil every 2,000 miles.
Oh, boy, this is a mess.
2,000? Not that often.
Look, I can't remember. Hey, what do I do with these bomb pepper seeds and these orange slimes?
Bomb pepper. Good.
Bomb pepper seeds are going to go in the chest that's over near our garden. If you just click in the chest, and you little arrow that points
to
the chest.
Oh, I see them now. Yeah.
Quick stack.
Okay.
If you quick stack, it'll just take everything from your inventory that matches and puts it in there.
All right, what about the orange slime things? Where should I put those?
Those are going to be... is it the orange slime patch or is it the slime itself?
It just says slime. An orange
bomb
of slime.
It's going to be in the top green chest here.
That one right here?
Yeah. You'll see it if you open up and you hit quick stack.
Alright.
If you don't know where it goes, your best option is just go through a couple of these chests, hit quick stack real fast, and then try to find where
I also,
the last
pieces go. Okay, well, I know where that goes. I also have a couple of ancient gemstones.
Those go in this far north chest.
Yeah. Just a quick heads up. We're still coterminous with a bunch of those, you know, a bunch of the locals, so expect more raids. I'm getting as much stone as I can as quickly as possible, but it's going to take a little while. I'm going to need a lot for the current perimeter.
Look, Gwen, you have got to treat a car like you treat a woman. Go on. No. I sense I made a mistake of some kind.
There we go. I figured it out. I'm figuring things out. I'm smart.
Awful tough.
Smart.
Ow.
Did you do something painful?
I might have.
Don't do that.
Pain is how I know I'm alive.
That's unhealthy.
Pain is how I know I'm having fun.
To see if I still feel.
Pick off cavelings from across this chasm.
Hey, oh, those are giants, aren't they?
Yeah,
they're big.
They will mess you up.
I recognized them by how not small they were.
Yeah.
Aren't you proud of me?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I found a lot of iron.
Damn it.
I want my perk. Lots of iron. Yeah.
Oh, nearly ran face first into a slim.
In fact, I'm sure I don't lose it. Go to my inventory. I'm expect to die, but...
Does anyone ever expect to die?
Some people.
You don't see me, giant. You don't see me, giant. You don't see me, other giant. You don't see me, other giant. You don't see me, other giant.
Okay, get out of there.
I am trying to. Okay, I got out of there. They didn't see me. Good. It's cool. We're cool. They didn't see me.
Oh, yeah.
It's cool. We're all cool.
I'm still working on getting sufficient stone.
Yeah, I'm working on cleaning up some of the area for you to install it.
Thank you.
How are you supposed to deal with all these giant
murder?
Run.
Well,
get a long range weapon.
Yeah, ranged, exactly. Get you know what works really good with the giants? Flame shooty things that the shamans have.
Yeah, the shamans will sometimes drop the fire staff that they use.
Well, I'd like to fight them, but they've got like 7 giants around. So
okay, then don't fight them. Pick your battles smartly.
But they're messing up the terrain and everything.
I'm working on a perimeter. Bear with me.
If you don't look at them, they don't exist.
Yeah.
And that's not a weird Zen thing. That's how video games work.
Yeah.
Shit. It could be a weird Zen thing if you really want
it. I mean, it's
it
also
be.
A weird Zen thing, but...
Well, if you have an aggro range, don't aggro it.
Wisdom.
I don't know what their aggro range...
Don't aggro them for him.
I mean, I think if you see them on the edge of the screen and you shoot them with their long-range weapon, they don't really stop. Like, they don't seem to notice. So that's one way to deal with them.
Our little wizard dude or caveman guy is out of his house.
Yeah, he got out. I see him.
He'll probably gravitate to the garden. I mean, you know, it's probably no big deal. Just don't let him, like, go out where there are bad guys and don't kill him.
I don't know how.
Oh, you can kill him?
You can kill him.
Oh, well,
that's not an invitation.
No, I said good thing you mentioned that to me so I don't just, like, joke around swinging my sword at him.
Yeah, don't kill him. He's nice, we like him. He also has
stuff. He's our only source of selling stuff at the moment.
Yeah.
So what you're saying is when we get a second one, then we can kill him.
No, because then his inventory gets upgraded. And then he's still useful, unfortunately.
Unfortunately? Okay.
Yeah, Miller's bloodthirsty. I don't know what to tell y'all.
Oh, actually, while I'm here. Let me put the iron in here so we can smelt some more. Oh, lots of iron, actually. Okay. There, put some more in here.
Some more stone in there.
Gonna go get my loot.
Are there any teleport to base items like Terraria's mirror? Yeah, I'd also like to know that.
Yeah, you get them from one of the boss statues. Oh my god. There's like 20 cavelings just south of your wall, Jonas.
I know. I'm ugh.
What is spawning them though? I didn't see any of the moss that they spawn at.
I think they're flooding in from another area. I need to get up there. I need to build the wall.
Yeah, they're digging through all the dirt they can get access to.
Oh Jesus! Okay.
That's why I was concerned about them existing.
Right.
Oh, do I have a key? What does this key go to?
What kind of key?
Let's see. Copper key.
Okay, so if you have a...
Shit! There they are.
Nice job, Ray. So they can... The big guys can clobber you through one thick walls.
All right, I'm going to try and get past
them. So that's a thing to learn.
Oh, no, you little fuckers. No! Pardon my French. No, you go. Oh, it's Miller. Hi, Miller.
You run Blazers.
Don't murder Miller.
Okay, I'm going to keep... How are we doing on the wall? Let's see. Okay, yeah. Can they get... No, they can't get through. Good. Oh, wait. Can they get through? Okay, I'm going to start building.
They will get through if they start digging the dirt that's over here.
I'm working on it.
So...
Oh!
Do that part right there. Those, like, four blocks.
All right, hang on. Ah! Shit. Hang on. Let me get this guy. Can you get this guy? Thank you. Jesus. Oh, crap. Okay, yeah, 1 second. Let me just...
I don't know why we're trying to fight them instead of just walling them off.
Yeah.
I can take it.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to make more wall sections. It's fine.
Everything we're is here, just
right to
fine.
The right to the left side is where we have a breach.
I'll be remedying that as soon as possible. I am building more sections.
Oh boy, I nearly asked the dumbest question imaginable.
Will it blend?
No. I found the caveling hood and the caveling equipment in this chest, and I was like, what's caveling mean?
Trying to dodge on slime floor might be a bit tricky.
Yeah.
I mean, it also affects them, so...
True.
Okay. All right. See, they got little orange drips.
All right, Miller, I'm ready to lay down.
The Giants, it definitely looks like it's their groin is leaking orange juice.
Ugh. Miller, excuse me, that's super personal.
Let me, here, okay. There we go. All right, we got a little more wall now.
What's gonna happen?
Hang tight. I'm gonna be bridging some things here and then adding more wall.
New talent point in vitality. Took long enough.
What are you doing? Don't bridge it.
No. I'm building more wall over here. Don't worry.
Huh.
But why not bring more? Why build more wall? Why not just have it go into the water and then it's a natural wall?
Okay. All right, sure. Well, I thought you might want... You want to stop it here? That's fine.
Yeah, like that. That's fine. They can't get through water.
Well, yeah.
That's what the moat is.
I like to make a complete perimeter, but that's fine. Let me see. I'm gonna start the sedition over here.
Give me your staff.
And shoot them and not draw aggro. That's weird.
Give me your staff.
Yeah, if they're far away enough, they won't. They'll just take it and not respond. All right, cool.
Give me your staff.
Oh.
All these stupid fish. Now I'm getting attacked by...
It happens.
Hey, you can say that again. That's why we invented that word.
That's two words.
Space is two words.
It is, in fact.
Ah.
Hey, Miller.
Hey, Stoker. You're going to be bombarded.
That's okay.
I caught on fire and died.
I'm sorry. My condolences.
I also caught on fire and died.
Alright, here we go.
But that's okay because... Oh, my helmet's gone.
Stay away from fire, folks.
Oh, it's not gone. It needs to be fedingled.
They'll have a bunch of shamans to kill down there.
Well, now you can take your time at least. Alright, I've completed a eastern door.
Wait, how do I...
Not that
how do I?
If you want... What are you trying to do? You're trying to repair your
Yeah, helmet. Yeah. What do I need?
So you need scrap metal and you need some copper in your inventory.
Scrap metal. I don't have any scrap metal in my inventory. That's where I screwed it up.
Okay, and then you're going to, with your helmet still in your inventory, you don't need to put it in the bench.
Which chest has the...
Top one.
Okay.
The thing's first part, second row.
Scrap parts, yeah, I see it. Okay.
Okay. So you click on the middle blue hammer icon, and then you click on your helmet. Don't put it in the crafting bench. If you put it in the crafting bench, that's to scrap it.
Okay. Got it. Okay. Got it. Thank you, Miller.
You're welcome.
Let's see. Okay, that's fine. Oh, a chest.
Now I am an adventure boy yet again.
You are.
I think they're all gone. Boy.
So,
answer.
Other than respawning back at base, what are the consequences of dying?
You lose everything stuff. That's not equipped to you or in your hotbar, so all the other rows of your inventory get dropped into a tombstone.
Yeah.
Oh, but if you go back to the tombstone, can you pick them back up again?
Yes. You got to break the tombstone, then it drops everything like a regular drop of an.
Yeah, you just press E on it. If it has glowing letters on it, that means it's your tombstone. You press E on it, it'll just give you everything.
It was
otherwise
you
have to forcibly break the tombstone.
Well, I'll be dongle darned.
Which you probably shouldn't do, because that means you're taking from somebody else's tombstone.
Yeah. And well, that's grave robbery.
It is.
Literally.
Yeah, I'll put a door there.
Cracks don't go there.
Stop that.
Mushrooms don't go there.
Okay, I've gotten pretty good at fighting giant shaman and regular dudes one-on-one. When there's right multiple, on. That it becomes a problem.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hmm.
We need better gear.
Oh, there's a caveling hood if somebody wants it.
I'm loaded with iron.
A single ranged weapon would be fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, an iron ball, right?
Oh, I see.
Should be able to make an iron bow. We should have enough iron for that, right?
We definitely do. Yes.
Is there an ammo enough, system for it?
No.
No.
It just degrades.
Really?
Yes, it just uses the same degrading ability.
Well, yeah. Dang.
Why? Yes, ranged weapons are just as good, if not better, than melee weapons, because you don't need ammunition or anything.
I'm always a big fan of ranged.
Yeah, well, if you're such a big fan of ranged, then why don't you marry it?
Alright, I did.
Because I ran out of ammo. Ooh! Okay.
You're such a big fan of ranged, why didn't you see them in concert?
Nice.
Oh, you like ranged weapons? Name every ranged weapon ever.
Well, there's Steve and Frankie.
You like ranged weapons? Name all their albums.
Ranged weapons does sound like a band.
Yes, it does.
Oh, I didn't even see you there, buddy.
Bunch more cavelings marching.
Okay, I'm coming back.
From what direction?
Me and Frederick are killing them.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
There's like no iron here.
Oh, how much iron do you need? I just took a bunch of it. Because everyone was out. Here.
Ouch.
There's like 30.
Wow. Oh, shoot. Oh. No.
Once we break through to Scarlet, I'll reinforce the walls further.
Big bug.
Is the caveling gear good?
I mean, I think
no.
It depends.
I think really. It gives you some stealth against them, but I mean,
it's better than, like, the copper armor, but...
Well, I had copper.
It's comparable to the bronze armor.
I have more of it, so I was wondering if I should scrap it or not.
You could probably just scrap it. IMHO.
Wait, there's stuff that's better than the copper armor?
Oh, yeah.
No, I mean,
copper
like...
Copper armor is really the best in the whole game.
No, that's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. I meant that's currently available. You goobers. You gubernatorial candidates.
Hey, I take offense to that.
I'm sorry, GC. I will never accuse you of running for governor again.
Okay.
Besides, I don't think he can do that. He's a canoodle.
He could run for governor of Canada.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Prime,
the entire governor of all of Canada. That's juicy.
Prime governor. The governing.
The first non-Trudeau in like 70 years or whatever.
Trudeau.
Ah, shit. That's a mushroom.
Yeah.
I'm going to put in a few doors.
Hold on. Where are you going to put in doors at?
Well, they're stone doors. Don't worry. I'm putting them in the perimeter.
Well, what if we had electrical doors?
Okay. That's fair, although I would warn that NPCs can... The enemies can
trigger.
No, it's
only players.
Are you sure?
The pressure plates say activates when a player steps on it.
All right. Well, do you have mats for pressure plate doors?
I've already replaced the southern door with an electric one.
Right. Then I will we'll defer to your core pack.
We have more materials if you want to do the other doors, but I've just started with this other one.
Okay, hang on, let me get down there.
Ooh, what's that? Whoa! When did I get a bow in my inventory?
Probably when you killed something. Turns out when you kill things, they give you stuff. Isn't that why you were killing things?
No!
Bloodlust.
Oh, look at Listen, you with man. Your planks. Very nice. Do we have a root room?
What the heck are all these things?
We got electronics. We got a generator and we got a sawmill going.
Before we have steel.
Yes. Well, we have iron. That's good, all we need.
This game makes sense.
Every video game's fun.
Like this.
They run infinitely. They require no fuel. They just constantly generate power to whatever they're connected to.
That's nice.
That makes sense.
There we go.
And
okay.
So they do very well to make some distance outposts because you can power them up, put different machines on them, and then just walk away.
What should I do with these copper keys in my inventory?
So, in the southernmost green chest here, in the sort of main thing, there's...
this one?
Sorry, no, northernmost one. There's some locked
this
copper
one?
Chests. If you take those out, put them on the ground, you'll be able to activate them and put the copper key into them.
Okay.
I mean, there's an iron key here.
Hello.
Oh,
goodbye.
There are things in here. Never mind, they're not in here anymore.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, geez, iron armor also gives you attack damage? Ooh.
What'd you get?
I got a little tin.
Wait, Starker, did you take the copper chest or the locked copper chests? Because it looks like you took the regular copper chest.
Whoops, I did. Sorry, Miller.
Got a little cash for you.
You gotta get the ones that have the, like, chains around
bar,
them.
Some tin bar.
I gotcha. Good. Okay. Now,
is anyone fishing that needs, like, worms and stuff?
Yes, I've been fishing.
Where do you want your...
Yes.
Where should I drop off worms at?
This... southern green chest that's next to the butcher table in the southeast of our little base.
Scrap. Where's my scrap?
I'm gonna start working on a western wall. Just because nervous.
Hey, campfire. No, what I can't stand in it.
Does it do a thing?
There we go.
Doesn't seem to.
Okay. Oh, I see. Now, it's an unlocked copper chest, and in this chest is a ring of stone. And
a gold bar. Okay.
Four bombs.
Four, five, birds, three, friends.
And five crude bombs. Those are bombs that use a lot of bad words. And two copper bars.
Stoker, did you take all of them?
Did I take... Well, I took everything that was in that chest. Do you want any of it?
I meant, did you take all of the locked chest?
Oh, yes, but I'm about to put them back.
Okay. You can right-click, I think, to pick up just one.
Yeah, I know. I'm lining.
Okay, Stokes.
No, I have to be perfect.
You must. You're required to. You will be condemned to the galley if you don't.
The galley?
Oh, no, not the galley.
Be hung in the galley.
You will be condemned to first construct the galley and then be hung by it.
Nice. All right, I need to get more stone. All right,
this one has another bow, 4 fiber for anyone who's lacking any, some more crude bombs.
Oh, so you just have a bed yet?
Bars? Huh? No.
Go to the tin workbench and make a little bed, and then put it in the barracks. That way, you have a respawn point.
Oh, I think my respawn point is the hermit guys.
Oh,
okay, accidentally slept in that bed.
Let me go do this. Actually, I'm gonna make the extra beds and put these up.
Ray, did you sleep with Gandalf?
Maybe.
Alright,
now there's a total of 8 beds in the bedroom. Everyone can go sleep in one.
Nice. Rick, Fed's asking if you use ranged weapons. If you used ranged weapons, right. Say yeah.
I'd like everyone to come back to the base real quick, because I have a very nice upgrade.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
A little thing called a cartography table.
Oh shit, finally. Thanks.
So now if you go to the cartography table and activate it, we can now share our map data.
You're on activated.
Is there anyone who wants my second wooden bow?
You could scrap it probably.
Okay. I mean, I'll take it. If you don't want it, I'll use it.
Where are you, Jonas?
I'm heading up back to base. I'm southward.
How come so much of the slime trail is mapped out?
Because it's hard to resist checking out.
Well, yeah, somebody was probably walking along it trying to see if there was just any iron along the sides.
It was probably me looking for things to kill.
No.
Ooh,
that would have been done a lot earlier.
Okay, Miller, what are we... oh, there it is, okay.
Jonas, if you want the bow, I put it in this chest over here.
Where, which one?
I'm
standing by it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks. I will always take more pictures. Wow, boy, we've covered a lot. Jesus.
Taking a lot of different paths.
Stoker died here. Raid. Died here.
Rage is raiding with a party of 9. Hi,
hey,
Rage.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Rage. You guys. I got this bunch to play Core Keeper.
He did.
Shock and ask, Rick, why are all of your PNG tubers cute? This is how I choose to represent myself.
I mean,
Rick is physically incapable of being anything else.
Well, I mean, what about... Hold on, let me do Monster West.
Hey, well, that
there's still some
too.
Debate on that.
Listen, it depends on what you're into. What do I do with raw ore? I've got copper ore.
You put it into these smelters over here.
On the left side?
Over here?
Yeah. Activate it, drop it in.
If it's like gold or iron, well, no, I'm sorry. If it's gold, put it in the smelter. Anyway, now that we're that's squared away, I don't like those auto doors. I need to get more stone.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Branching out on the skill tree.
Oh, snivel snap.
Oh,
okay.
Yourself.
What'd you say?
I said don't hurt yourself.
I don't.
Miller, I'm not gonna hurt myself. I'm just gonna hurt everyone else.
Wait, I don't know. Do I need to activate the map, the cartography table again?
Why? What do you...
Because I don't have the area that you explored in.
That's weird. Yeah, I guess so. Well, hang on one second. I'll be right back.
Sometimes weird. Sometimes you gotta like activate it a couple times, and there's.
I guess I activated it before Jonas did.
That's probably also possible.
Yeah. Every time you get back to base, just activate it.
Okay. Now I should have it. Good.
You finally have enough Kerox seeds to fill up this little patch.
You know, you mentioned that machines have infinite gas. What about, do you have a home base you can build with turrets?
No.
Sad.
You have traps, though. Traps are the sort of self-defense thing you would build. They just sit on a tile, and then when an enemy walks over them, they take damage.
Pretty good, actually. Hey guys, come for invaders through the front door. Look at all these traps.
Just have one really long hallway full of them.
Yeah.
Apologies in advance. My neighbors are having like a party or something.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, because I can't. I really want to go hang out with them.
Yeah, just show up and be like, where's the food?
I know some of my family's like that.
Just eat all of the guacamole. Just dump the entire bowl in my mouth and then leave.
Aw, man, I could go for some guacamole. Thanks, Jonas.
Okay, so FedEx already gotten some iron equipment upgrade. That's probably going to be the next thing for most people.
Yeah.
That is going to take 38 iron, 6 gold, and 17 fiber per set.
I do absolutely want to complete the perimeter wall so that we don't have to, like, we don't have any more chance of raids.
But we like our raiders, isn't that right, chat?
Yeah. Especially when they're mythics and rage and all our other friends.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
You know, those other friends that we totally remember the name of.
Listen, I remember the name of everyone that I've ever met, ever.
Oh yeah, what's my name?
Your name is Steve.
His name is Bird.
Ha!
His name is Bird. And Miller's native tongue is name is...
I don't think I remember what your name is either.
Ha ha! Listen, Stoker is my name, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah. I've considered changing my middle name to Miller.
My middle name
already starts with an M, and it doesn't mean anything as far as I know, so...
Oh, there you go.
I will answer to Jonas, but it's weird for me.
Stoker, I told you that I confuse his name with yours all the time now, right?
What? Stoker and... Oh, Jonas and me?
No, Oh my god. Bram Stoker.
Oh. Yes, listen, that is a very common effect of hanging out with me for a while. I have seen people do it without realizing they've done it.
Yeah, I was going to say, I said that once before.
Like, when people have known me for long enough, they are unable to see Bram Stoker's name the same way again.
They're unable to see Bram Stoker, they just see you.
Yeah. Hello, GC.
God, mouse, please. It will not let me hold the right mouse button in order to do the fishing minigame.
Yep, that's why I'm using a controller.
Oh shit.
So mass? Okay.
I need to fix my shit.
Scrap. Thought you were gonna start going into eyes without a face again.
Is that a face?
I've ever told you what that movie is actually about. Because you know the song's inspired by a movie, right?
Nope, and you never will. Ever. Ever.
You monster.
You can try, Stalker, but I'll just be like, la 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 la, can't hear you.
See how it looks dead, but...
Alright, 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 mister. Alright, Mr. Pants.
I'm wearing shorts.
Alright, Mr. Shorts.
That's Dr. Shorts to you.
Alright, Dr. Mr. Shorts.
Oh, I love this axe now. It's murdering here. Feels so Canadian.
Oh, that's... Oh, Miller, hello.
Hello.
You're just fishing. Cool.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how am I supposed to use bait.
by the way, none of y'all told me this, so you should all feel very fortunate that I figured out that you have to close the doors after you go through them.
I mean, some of them, that's why I made the electronic doors, because you don't. They're just automatic.
Perimeter is closed.
Yay.
I'm putting the rest of the wall and bridge and door material in the building,
You're in the building chest.
It's gonna take a minute and just, like, relax.
It's
holy
shit. Take a minute and just relax.
Alright, look.
So it's a French movie, okay, Jonas? It's a French movie.
You're a French movie. Go on.
I am.
Oh. That's dumb.
What, that's a French movie? Do you think the French shouldn't have cinema?
You can catch worms with the bug net, but you can't use them for fishing bait. The only kinds of fishing bait are the ones you make out of, like, fruit and vegetables.
What are worms for?
Literally nothing.
That's probably coming in a future update.
I thought you could.
I would hope, because that seems really dumb.
Well, you can sell them for a little bit of money, but.
Yeah, you can sell them for one coin.
Okay. I could have sworn you could do something with the worms, but I guess I'm wrong.
No, Wiki says they have no use.
Yet.
The only kinds of bait you can make are the four that are in the workbench right now, and then there's a bait merchant you can buy three more from. That's it.
Who's got the ocarina?
Link.
Adric has it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why.
Seems
because
a little
come to town.
Counterintuitive.
He didn't know.
We are officially out of locked chests now.
I have a locked chest.
Never mind.
And there's still three locked chests in here.
Let's see.
The locked iron chest.
Right.
Yeah, I'm burned to copper.
I'm trying to figure out the hell. We all have beds now, right? We all have beds.
Do we?
Yeah, I don't know if they've been claimed, but we have beds.
Yeah, when you get a chance, grab a bed.
Also, if you haven't made yourself an explorer's backpack yet, it's very nice.
It's very easy to make, and it gives you 10 extra inventory slots and some move speed.
Oh, maybe I should look into that.
It's the 10 tier of the workbench, so you'll have to change with the scroll button on the left side.
Yeah.
Speaking of 10, I got tons of 10 here.
Is there a way to know who's claimed which bed?
If you walk
into it, it'll say somebody else has claimed this bed.
Not my bed. Okay. I'll be in the corner there.
The first one you can sleep in is now your bed. Ha! I got a dash.
Nice. Let's see. I need to upgrade
myself.
I got
somewhere.
A tin axe. Damage. I'm guessing something along the line will have bonus range damage.
13.
Yes, there's a ring we can make right now in the jewelry bench over here that gives increased range damage.
Jewelry bench?
Yeah. So this one right here.
Oh.
The gold crystal ring will give you range damage, and then the gold crystal necklace will give you melee and range damage.
Once again, I do not know where I am. But that's okay. I'm happy here.
And for map?
Yeah, I know how to pull up the map. I'm just in a part of it.
I found a Heartberry necklace, by the way.
What was that one? How the hell did I get...
0.7 health every second.
Nice.
Okay.
That takes 8 gold bars. I can, you know.
How the hell did I get...
We have 55.
How did I get back? Oh, I remember being in this part of the map a long time ago. This is one of the places where I died.
I'll drop off this ring of stone.
Once we beat
Stoker, Gorms. Stop. Where are you going? You just walked past the door.
Hi.
Hi. What? Do you not see the structure of the map and the big thing at the center that says core? The core.
Look, maps are cheating.
Oh, shit!
That's what I call a peasant chest. Okay.
Oh my god, that's like 8, 9 cavelings. Damn it.
Oh, it's just armor. Okay.
Oh, that's no good.
Dupo.
Don't mind me, I'm just a little caveling.
Ugh, it's atrocious. Where do they come from? Where do they go?
Well, you see, when a momling and a popling love each other very much.
Yeah. Nice. Popling. Let me switch to...
Do tombstones have any use?
No.
I don't even think you can sell them.
They're just morbid decoration. I don't even know why they're a thing.
Weren't y'all saying that they...
Well, yes, but once you've pulled the stuff out of them, you can pick them up as an item.
Oh.
And then place them down somewhere later, but they don't do much.
Yeah. A lot of my questions are from Terraria. Oops.
Yeah, because in Terraria, they're an active detriment. You need to clear them out.
Well, and potentially a good thing.
That's true. If you want a
unique item in your
biome.
Oh, I guess this is my bed.
Okay. What do we need now? Well, do people have iron pickaxes now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Mine's 10, but I haven't really been doing that.
You should, yeah. So the next goal would either be to go fight Gorm, go fight the big run around slug boy, or go fight other one. Because iron is basically as high as we can get right now before we fight off the rest of the early game bosses.
Hello, Shane.
There we go. So how do you use an offhanded weapon like the or item like the fetter?
This is my highway right here. We need a door right
Damn.
Here.
Damn! Okay, this is some bullshit.
Whoops.
Now I have to pick up two
tombstones. Could be some kind of gate right there.
Oh yeah, was it? Jonas, you said you're still working on the western wall?
Well, I mean, there's water there, so we can leave it, discontinued.
Well, there's not a door.
Oh, yeah, I didn't have a chance to put down a door. I kind of got my ass kicked. Give me just a little bit.
Well, don't.
I need to retrieve my crop now.
Stop getting your ass kicked.
I'm working on it. I'm not.
Stop doing it, man.
Stop hitting yourself. No, I gotta just quickly deal with this.
I go over here, put the door down.
I should eat something. Shut up, character. You're the one who cooks, not the one who eats.
Oh, hell.
Why doesn't a door go right there?
I need to get some.
Does it need a wall on the other side?
It needs a wall on each side. Put that down for now.
That is apparently correct, Fed. None of the ranged weapons need arrows.
Bow and the slime sword. You only care about the slime sword? No good.
Jonas! Yeah, that's fine. You can have the slime sword.
I'm not gonna keep it. I just need it to kill a bad guy.
You just need to borrow it so you can slime.
You right click. You should be able to just place it down.
Not letting me.
May I?
Stone fence gate.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That's not a door. That needs to go between two pieces of fence.
Okay.
One wood, okay. I know what I'm doing.
Seven iron. That's different.
Gold. Bunch of wood. Yeah, bear with me one second, folks.
I will not bear with you. Stop asking me to, that I will bird with you.
I'll bear with you.
I do not want to be in a toilet paper commercial.
God.
Or some kind of Nelson Mandela alternate universe conspiracy thing.
What? What?
Are you not aware of the Berenstain Bear? Mandela
Oh, right. I couldn't.
You're like, what does Mandela have to do with this?
What about the Charmin toilet paper bears? Or is it Charmin? I forget what company it is.
It's Charmin.
Okay, thank you.
How the hell? Oh. I wasn't even that close to when it got me.
I want to find more things to kill. Oh, hey, I got a new point available in running. But now I have a choice to make.
Choice is an illusion.
I'm going for this one.
Oh no, you're not getting me this time, buddy.
And buddy.
You can have a fat bag of dad.
I like that.
All right,
second.
One more tombstone to get. This is unbelievable.
Not just a bag of dead, but a fat bag of dead.
Yeah. Never mind, now I have two tombstones again.
New item, ear plate.
Sorry, what now?
The ear plate.
I think it's just viable.
Uh-huh.
There's
you know, for when you need to plate up your ear.
When you need to fly on an airplane.
Yes, thank you. I should eat something fine. Jeez. You, my mom.
No, not this time, buddy. You can die.
Hey, Rick, do you still have that stone fence gate?
Yes.
Can I have it?
Well, if I get back down, I can.
Okay. I think I'm going to use it for the garden.
Okay.
Well, maybe. Problem is, if I use the fence walls instead of like an actual full wall, I can't put torches on. Like I can put torches on the walls and still grow something underneath them if it's a regular wall, but on the fence I can't. That's dumb. So it's literally more useful for me to use a normal wall than it is a fence.
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah.
Why can't I just put a torch on top of the fence?
I don't know.
This isn't Minecraft.
That does make sense, though. I mean, that would be nice. All right. Got all my shit back. Wow, that sucked. See, the reason I had to go get it was because I accidentally had all the scrap with me when I got murdered.
Jonas, don't do that.
Why did you have all the scrap on you?
Because I'm a dum-dum.
Why did you steal from us?
I'm a criminal.
Are you a smooth criminal?
No, I'm not really smooth. I'm kind of a regular. Okay. So you're just like, well, I'm just going to roll with that. Sure.
I wouldn't call it smooth. I call it more lumpy.
Yes, I'm lumpy. Let me put back the...
I'm going to prom coming. Sorry, go on.
Yes. Exactly. Okay, that's the meat case. Where's the weapons case? Never mind, I see it. Okay. Oh, right. My shit's busted. I need to repair all my crap. Cool. Donk, donk, donk.
The slimes do make a very satisfying glorp sound when they die.
Yeah, well. It's not as fun when glorp you die.
You.
I was expecting you to be like, yeah, well, so do you to me.
Nice. How are we doing on iron? We are still super slim on iron. Okay, I'm going to get more iron. Maybe in a spot where there's less death.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go west.
Do you want to just have more death, Lady Love Dies?
God.
Ah, that beautiful little voice. How I miss it.
And he explodes.
You know what other voice I miss?
No.
What voice is that? Nenorochito.
Oh, I'm not even looking at the chat, but I can hear the screams.
Don't be.
I'm looking at chat, and the only one I see is somebody saying, yes, yes, we do.
Stoker, don't be a double bastard sandwich.
Fine.
Is a Joe sandwich? Ooh.
Only a single bastard sandwich. You need to cut back on your carbs.
Back out in Funland.
Oh, Jonas, you sound so enthused.
Well, we need more ore. There's no way around it.
Yes.
You all right there?
Fire.
Ah, I Fire? See.
Okay, I found a very big iron nest, but my pickaxe finally broke. Wow. Okay, I'm back.
Where are you? Oh, I see where you are. Okay.
Just north of where I'm at right now.
Yeah, I'm going to try and find some more iron veins. I'm going to go past Gorm's trail and see if we can... there's a boulder. Oh, I wish we had drills. Makes me sad, Stoker.
I'm sorry, Jonas.
I'm just gonna see what I can find. Statistically speaking, sooner or later, we are gonna run into a big vein at some place.
Hey, Rick.
Yes.
That's, Fire.
I was gonna say, that's what the phlebotomist said to me.
Oh, no.
You know, I considered becoming a phlebotomist.
Really?
You know, one of the nurses at one of the clinics I go to knows about furries, and she was doing a blood draw on me one time a few years ago. She started talking about him. I'm like, really? That's fascinating.
I thought you were going to be like, she did a blood draw on me and she could tell from my blood that I was furry.
Yeah.
At furry blood. Also, Miller, why would you be surprised that I would consider phlebotomy?
I don't know. You don't seem like a science-y person to me.
Stoker just likes blood.
It's going to be like, it's professional blood drawing.
I mean, blood in like a literary sense, sure. In like a culty sense, but I didn't think you would like it in like an actual... studying blood type sense.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
It's it is nice pretty. Bread.
Oh, Stoker, do you know about like crustacean blood? Like how it's like it's got like, it's like human cyanide and it's got blue shit in it.
Yeah, I did actually know about that.
Oh wow! Look at you with all your facts.
All your facts and your science.
But can your science explain this? And then you pull out something that, yes, science can absolutely explain. But...
Oh, see, I thought you were going to do the whole, my hand has finally decided, or my ass has finally decided to eat my hand! It hungers! For more!
Miller, what
and
are
he gets
you?
Sucked up into his butt.
I do not remember. Hunger. Yeah, it's a Dr. Weird thing.
Oh. Okay.
I will forever hold dear in my heart that one Dr. Weird cosplayer at Anthrocon like 20 years ago. He was perfect. He looked exactly like him, and he sounded exactly like him.
It was him.
I mean, yeah.
I believe giants can drop iron, by the way.
Yeah, but I mean...
seems inefficient.
I mean, right now,
they can drop there's lots good, of things.
There's like, a good 10 of them across this gap that can't get to me, and I'm just burning them alive.
Go for it. I mean, I don't tangle with them unless I have to.
Oh, Federic got a bunch of cavelings attacking him.
As one
he
does.
He was assaulted.
I'm so nervous doing this without a recall stone, but, I mean, what can you do?
Get a recall stone.
Well, we got it.
I was gonna say.
You set yourself up for that one, Jonas.
Hey, you can't use my own bullshit against me.
Ooh, new talent point available in the tool group.
Shit. I probably don't want that wall open.
Iron chunk necklace. Ooh.
I can't believe these cavelings are so mad about the fact that we're like ruining their entire civilization.
Civilization was already falling apart.
That's true. They kind of are in the Dark Ages.
They have nothing worth preserving.
Damn. Are we just going full colonialist now?
We haven't gotten to the islands.
The world will
yet.
Not remember you.
Like, when you get to the islands, it's actually kind of depressing because you actually feel like you're destroying their civilization. Like, really. Because there are ones that are like, more... druidy and like they have like isolated libraries and stuff. You can destroy those too.
Yeah,
Thomas, why would you do that?
Because you need them, and also then you can use them as decorations. Like you can get like bookshelves and stuff and use them for your base.
Okay. Okay, then, Mr. British Museum.
Oh my God.
Long Shin Museum. My museum.
Well, at any rate, I'm finding stuff now, so that's fine. But yeah, when you get to the islands, it you really do feel like you're plundering, you know, their whatever's left of them.
Because you are.
Yep.
Let's look at some recipes here. What have I not cooked with Kerox? Not cooked pepper.
I should probably put my iron and gold in the main slot so that if I die like a dipshit,
huh.
I won't.
I just made 100 sticky base.
Nice.
Good for you. Thanks for spending all of our meat on that.
What do you mean? It was coming from my...
No, it wasn't. Crafting benches will draw out of a chest that they're next to.
Really?
Yes. So you just... crap.
shit.
I'm in a new language, GC. My goodness. No fucking swear.
I mean, that's a pretty low bar for me, Jonas. Come on. I mean, that's
GC, you're so innocent and pure.
Yeah. I know, but it
you're
seems
a kitty.
Like... Yeah,
you know, the thing is, though, cats absolutely know profanity. You can't tell me they don't.
Uh-huh.
Like, what do you think they do when they hiss?
Yeah. Or when they're like...
You know, yeah, remember that part where Kitty Sapaz and Buzz Buzz were hissing each other? They were totally swearing each other. You just didn't know it.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
I think I found... the labyrinth. I'm gonna mark
labyrinth?
It on the map.
Like Minotaur labyrinth?
No, there's
did you find David Bowie?
There's a labyrinth in this game, and I think I found it. We're not ready to do it. We're like nowhere near ready to do it, but I'm marking it with a question mark. The labyrinth has cool shit in it.
Like David Bowie.
Yeah. It's made out of rock you can't break, and it's
like David Bowie. Bowie. Sorry,
like David Bowie. Yeah, thank you. Okay.
Goodness, there's two of them.
We're in the company of madmen.
I'm just looking up the fishing talents, and there, apparently there's one of you. If you're so good at fishing, apparently you're strong. You get stronger versus bosses. What?
Maybe it's fish bosses.
Well, no, there is a boss that's a fish boss, basically.
Well, no, it says 3% damage against bosses after eating fish or cooked food made out of fish. And the power-up's called Omega 3.
Ow.
You're made out of fish.
Of course it is. That filly.
It's the Omega 13 molecule.
And then a lot of the gardening upgrades deal with adding poison or critical damage to your attacks.
Yeah.
So the perks are kind of weird.
So that even if you want to do like homesteady stuff, you can still be relevant in a boss fight.
Yes. Just seems very unrelated.
Yeah, when we all need to do the thing, you know, we'll make sure you're all set for it.
Do the thing to do.
That's right.
Do the thing. Do your thing, do your thing.
You can
ring, ding, 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 ding.
All right.
Not what I was going for, but sure.
Miller, I have fire.
You do have fire.
And it
fire.
It seems to be very cheap to repair too.
Yeah, it's a pretty good
fire.
Weapon.
Fire is pretty cheap to repair. All you need to do is throw more wood at it. Something tells me I should not be going where I'm going, so I'm turning around.
Are we just about ready? Do we still need more iron sets?
I have nothing iron.
Yeah, me neither. I do not have iron. I'm waiting for... I brought in about 40 iron. I'm waiting for it to smelt.
I brought in, like, 12, I think, here.
Nice. Let me convert some of the stone crap.
Thank you, Boxer, for the Miller uses Jonas' own BS against him clip.
Nice.
You must be careful, Jonas. They're learning. They're learning your ways.
They are. Nice little stone floor for the bedroom to make it feel homey.
Like to state again that I very much enjoy not having to wait for other people to be done with the chest before I can open it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling
Frederick asks, is there anything that triggers a bunch of cavelings rushing at me? Probably
your
a purely hypothetical probably a purely hypothetical question, I'm sure.
Don't pickaxe their homes. That's the way I look at it. Also, wow, we're actually running low on iron. I thought we had a bunch of iron.
Is there anything
better
about
a
stone
bridge? We're trying to get more of right
bridge?
Now.
Not that I know of, Bray, but it looks pretty.
I'm definitely going to have to find some more iron again. Okay. Okay, so up north is where I'm going then. That's where I last saw a big iron node.
Okay.
Also, I am loving this axe. I am going to stick to axes in this game.
I think axe is really a type. There's maybe only one or two of them.
Still, I find it's not just their damage. But I love the arc and... pretty much that's what it is. It's the damage on the arc swing it makes.
So listen, it just activates GC's lumberjack blood.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
What's that with the pedestal with the bomb on it here?
I don't know, but they also put a ring of carpet around it, so I assume it's some kind of explosive altar.
There was a pedestal there that was just empty, so I just put a bomb on it. I don't know who put the pedestal there.
Oh, okay. It's not on me to mess with religious artifacts.
No, apparently it's on Rick.
Right. That's how you get curses, right?
Yeah.
That's one of the ways. There's so many ways.
That's how you start a cult.
Who wants
curses? Are rings unique equipped?
Big pardon?
As in, can you have two of the same ring? I don't know.
Yeah, you can. Well, I mean, you can have one on each hand. In fact,
yeah,
that's
but
how
can
you
have like a ring of stone and a ring of stone?
Well, I will just test it right now.
I test it. It does apparently work, but you just won't get the set bonus.
Hmm. All right. You like the stone floor?
Yeah, so I can have two gold crystal rings here.
Nice.
For more fire damage.
Yeah. Maybe like the stone floor, right? So yes.
Oh,
yes,
I do
stone
like
floor
the stone
is very
floor.
Nice. I'm a little miffed at the fact that it's not underneath the like crafting benches and storage.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You can pick them up and put them back down, right?
I think so, yeah. I mean, you can dig them up.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can, like... Let me see what happens if I get next to one and stick it under. Can I do that? Yes, I can. Yeah, you can put them under there.
Yeah, you can just stick it under there.
Okay.
Underwear.
Underwear.
Oh.
There's food that increases mining, right?
Maybe... Yeah,
might be a particular
so.
Kind of fish.
There, yeah, I think there is one. I don't remember what the hell it is, but all right.
I would fish, but I think I'm way behind in that right now. I'm gonna stick to mining.
Okay. Yeah,
I put a chest right here that just I'm gonna put all the scrap in, so it's all easier to repair things.
We got 58 iron. Does anyone need iron, or can I go ahead and upgrade?
You go ahead and upgrade, Jonas. That's fine. Should be the last person to upgrade.
Okay. GC. Making food with orange cave guppies will give you something that increases mining damage. Would you like something of the sort?
Yes, I would.
Okay. I'm going to make you an orange pepper wrap, which will give you movement speed and mining damage.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay.
Get it.
Okay. Heading back right now, then.
I am... Let me upgrade to... Okay, I'm iron. I am Iron Man. I am Iron Man. I am Iron Man.
That's how it goes. That's the song.
It is.
This is. Oh, we're low on scrap, aren't we? Cool.
I put it in the chest next to the salvage thing.
Oh. Look at you, Ray, with your Ray qualities.
Your Ray-Bans.
Your Ray. We don't want to ban Ray.
Do you have a picture with me and Ray-Ban?
Nice.
Of course you do.
All right, let me see.
Oh, Jonas, you're all irony.
I am. It's ironic. What do you think? Let's see. I've got iron sword. I've got iron bow.
And my axe.
Hey, GC. Shit. There you go.
All right. I think I'm ready for... are we doing Gorm?
Thank you.
Think so. I guess...
Where's Gorm?
Yeah, I've got a bunch of traps set. Or I've got a bunch of traps built. I just need to go set them.
Ray, if you look at the map and zoom out a bit, you'll notice a circular... do you see the circular slime trail?
So do you see, are you looking at the map right now, Ray?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Gorm is
so you
somewhere
see
along.
On these little pings I'm doing that there's this orange trail going around us.
Yeah.
Oh, that thing. Okay.
It orbits about once every 3 minutes. So sooner or later, if you're on the trail, you're gonna get gormed.
Yeah. Okay. So where were we planning on fighting him at?
Probably due west, just because it's a straight line.
Okay.
due west.
Let me.
Yeah. What is the question mark up there?
Oh, the question mark on the upper, like the northwest area, is the labyrinth.
Okay.
We're not ready for it yet, but when we are, we'll, you know,
be ready for it.
Yes. We can storm that sucker and just, there's a bunch of cave things inside, and if you can kill them all, you get cool shit.
Storm the castle, kill the king.
Kill the rabbit.
All right, Stoker and Rick, you guys want to come west so we can set this all up?
Are we doing it now? Okay, hold on. Let me drop one.
Hang on.
I'm out
actually,
here now.
I need some food.
Yeah, give me 1 second. Okay. I need to grab a buff. Gorm, let's see. Well, I'm taking
you're
the pepper
up. Yeah, you're gonna want something that can make you immune to slime if you can.
Oh, what do we have for that?
Does he put down more slime?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so you can't just remove it.
Do we have any larval rings? No. Okay. Do I have anything in here? Yeah, this might just be messy. Like we might.
So
have
there's
to...
I don't know what it's called. It's a yellow fish of some kind that gives you immunity to slime.
Okay, so are we going to fight the Gorm or?
Well, hang on. We need to figure out like the tactical situation. Let's see, devil worm. Yellow blisterhead, is that the one?
Yes, that'd be yellow blisterhead.
There's only one of them in there.
Yeah.
Mm. Anybody want a battle axe?
Oh, no, thanks.
That's
GC's department, yeah.
Yeah, well, you know what? Yeah, let GC have it if he doesn't already have one.
Battle axe. Well, I have a tin axe.
Isn't that the one you already have, GC?
I actually have a tin axe.
Oh.
Right. The battle axe is 149 to 181.
Huh. Well, I have is 107 to 129, but it's reinforced.
Yeah, so take the battle axe.
Okay,
yeah.
I put it in the chest above the copper anvil.
Excellent. Heading back now.
That was a mistake.
What was a mistake?
I accidentally gave an iron to Rick.
Put it back in the chest.
Yeah. Okay, I'll put the tin axe back in there then. Let's see here. Thank you, Rick. Let's see here. Now, to find out if I can make it stronger. Three iron bars to reinforce it, okay. Which I just happen to have on me, actually.
Oh, I'm so muted.
Doodle says a lot of your stuff needs repairs, Rick.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
It'll last for a boss fight.
Miller, do we want to put down any traps for Gorm?
I already said I made a bunch of them. I'm waiting for people to get over here so I can lay them down so I don't start the fight too soon.
Okay, okay.
All right, where is everybody?
Gorm is passing me right now, so we have, what, is it 3 minutes or 6 minutes for an orbit?
About 3 minutes.
3 minutes. All right, we have 3 minutes until he arrives again.
Yeah, I just watched him go by.
That is all the time you guys are going to have. You got 3 minutes to get up here.
Yeah, I just upgraded my axe right now.
Remember, eat your pepper wraps. They make you fast.
Ow.
Well,
but only for 1 minute. All
right, GC, show me which way we're going.
Sure, let's go. Whoosh.
Oh, here we go. Oh, this is going to be fun. If you end up kiting him, try and lead him away from the base because he will utterly obliterate the base when he gets there.
I think we're far enough away.
I see what you're doing, Rick.
Giving us a little bit more space.
Yeah.
I mean, if we make some tiny corridors, we can make some murder holes.
He will bust through literally everything. There's not much preparation you can do besides laying down traps.
Okay.
Alright.
He'll just go straight through solid rock.
Having escape routes might still be helpful.
Yeah.
True.
I don't know how he behaves when there's multiple players. Like, I don't know who's going to go after.
I think he goes after whoever is dealing the most damage to him.
Of course. He's a jerk.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, I got my yellow food ready. In my caveling clothes with my little dagger. I'm not going to be contributing much to this fight.
That's okay.
You're going to be contributing more than I am.
Is everybody, are we all here?
No, GC and I are, I don't know where GC and I are.
I'm almost there, but
go from the base due west.
I see right.
Yeah,
too,
they're north of you guys.
Okay, so Stoker, you guys need to go south. Look on your map, you'll see a tunnel.
Look, we're on our way, man.
We're almost
I
there.
Figured that if we're north of where you are, that we need to go south. Hello, Miller.
Hello. Alright, I'm going over here.
Alright. Hey, guys. Miller.
Ask me for directions, like ask Zoro for directions.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta hustle. We gotta make this happen.
Alright, where's the gormy one?
Once he comes around again.
Yeah, probably about a minute-ish.
Which way is he coming from?
From the south.
He's gonna travel in a clockwise fashion.
Right. Okay. Get ready.
Why all the spikes are there, huh?
Yeah, he's gonna rage like instantly, and he's gonna come after us, and you're just gonna have to.
Yeah, he's just gonna keep going in his orbit until he reaches half health. Then he starts chasing us down and doing an actual fight. So the traps are here to burst down his first half of health, get him to stop running, and then we can fight him.
I was born ready. I'm just kidding. I'm not even the least bit ready.
I was never even born. I'm just kidding.
I don't even know what Gorm looks like.
You'll know when you see him.
You're gonna have fun finding out.
He's hard to miss.
When you get the screen shakes, then you know he's here.
He's coming.
He's go. Okay, all right, let's go.
All right, here he comes.
Here we go.
Oh, that's
go.
Cool.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, I'm dead.
There's a ton of cavelings that just came. Great.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. He's coming back.
I'll kill him.
Yep.
Well, he's killing whoever my bow's pointed at it.
I got a glimpse of Gorm, at least.
Oh, crap. Boy, he is just making trouble.
Ow.
You got him!
There you go. We got him.
Oh, I knew I would not last very long, but wow.
There's a bunch of stuff in here. Let's see.
Look at
shiny larva meat.
Grabbing me a bag.
Those axes. Look at that.
Larva chest. Larva ring.
I'm grabbing all the iron and heading back.
That larva chest looks pretty good for me.
Gorm's stomach bag, plus 12 inventory slots.
Does that take up a bag space?
I think so.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna head back
I'd
to base
have the movement speed.
Get all the metal smelting.
I would rather... I like that larva chest for the mining damage.
I guess I'll just pick up the rest of it.
I guess so. Larva chest is technically better than the iron, even though it looks stupid.
I mean, I can't say no to that. That mining damage.
Okay, look at us.
Stoker died here.
I died so quickly.
Yeah, it's Gorm.
Well, I expected that because, one, I'm inexperienced. Two, my equipment isn't great. But, three, I took some damage on the way there. But I didn't realize that I was going to be the first one he lunged at.
you're the special one.
He's not a stuck
I'm
blood.
The special one. We,
yeah. Poor Stoker. He got gormed.
And then he was deformed.
You're gonna have a gorm time.
You're gonna have a great...
You're gonna have a gorm time.
Oh, actually, it's
did just... we get the crystal?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. Now we're in good shape.
You make Carapace helm, Carapace breastplate,
and recall idol. Use the recall to the crystal. Core.
Yeah.
So that's one ancient crystal and one machine part. Ancient gemstone and one mechanical part gets you a recall thing.
10 larva meat slime fiber for the Carapace equipment.
There's one of those in... Oh, never mind. Gems. Part.
Part. We also have this mysterious idol. So we need another room. Do we have another room ready?
Oh, we do not. I can make one, though.
Who's got the stomach bags?
That's a very personal question.
Yeah.
They're down here in the chest.
Okay.
Yeah, long I put chest. Them in the... I picked up his chest and put the drops I picked up from him in there.
I need a bed.
Oh, boy.
How many of those belly bags are there?
I think enough for all of us.
I don't think there were enough for all of us.
Oh, okay.
Well, there you go, Rick. There's another bedroom.
I prefer the Explorer pack just for the movement speed.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, I want to get
it. It's
the
only
Explorer
a 1%
pack.
Movement speed. It's
oh. Oh, the idols are one-time use.
Yes.
Yeah, we have to craft them every time we use them.
I was not aware of that.
Yeah.
I was telling you yesterday you need to crack them.
Knew you needed to craft them, but I didn't know you needed to craft them.
No, crack. Like an egg. Because it looks like an egg.
Okay.
Rock and stone.
This guy has caveling bread. Sells caveling bread. Flintlock musket. Giant slime summoning idol. Gorm summoning idol. And hive mother summoning idol.
Yeah, if you're just itching for a replay on the boss fights.
Yeah, if you're farming.
I'm guessing, yeah. Because he has unique drops.
Yeah. You look silly, Rick. You look like a cinnamon roll.
Rick is a cinnamon roll.
He is.
Really? I think he looks like a croissant.
Oh my gosh, this is so...
Fed wants is asking if we can replay Gorm.
Rick, I've run out of points with which to pet you with. Can you give me more?
Wait, did I just have a crown summoning idol automatically in my inventory?
You may have picked it up by accident from the whole business with Gorm.
You need everyone in chat to head pet West for me.
Syrian Emperor Paw seems to be doing it for you.
Thank you.
I'll put it in there as well.
I'll put 5 pets in for you.
Let's see.
There we go. There we go, chat.
Nice.
Yay.
No.
Rick's being inundated with affection.
Overstimulation! Overstimulation!
Now you're all obligated to pet cat.
He's gonna start doing the little weasel dance all around the room.
Just a little weasel freak out. A
little weasel war dance.
I love weasel freak out. Yes.
Weasel freak out is also a good name for a band.
Absolutely. What's next?
I have a copper key and no chest to put on.
Some of that pack.
Where is his idle spot?
Oh, no shit. I could just swap out this copper equipment for bronze. Because okay, y'all aren't using this anymore.
Nope. I mean, if
there's some extra...
I mean, you could take the iron stuff that I'm putting in there.
Yeah.
I'm keeping my caveling cosplay up.
Oh, okay. Well,
did I go too far north? I don't know.
Where are you? Oh my god, GC, what are you doing?
Looking for iron.
Well, there is eventually a point where you will reach an impenetrable wall.
Yeah. You're probably almost there. You're going to reach... And there's also a big chasm. You're going to probably find that.
I see a bunch of bones. Okay. Oh!
That's always a good sign.
All the walls are alive here. What the?
You know what? I'm going to... Oh, you found Hive Mother's area. Probably want to mark that.
Where do we get Scarlet?
Scarbars
is once we've defeated all three of the early game bosses.
So we gotta just
Iron is the highest tier we can get right now.
We got it. Hive Mother.
Mother is still blocking. Is our last target.
Yeah. Wait, and that's apparently GC found the area. Are the walls? Do the walls look like macaroni and cheese? GC, and do they kind of follow you? Yeah. Yes. That's Hive Mother. And the floor looks like baked beans.
I hate that you keep saying that's what they look like.
Macaroni and cheese.
So disgusting.
Yeah.
All right. Don't make fun of macaroni and cheese, Miller.
I'm gonna go ahead and craft.
The one who's doing that.
I'm gonna go ahead and craft a couple recall idols just for emergencies.
Seems like a good idea.
Yeah, it's valuable for everyone to have like two of them on them at all times.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna make 20 of them. Hang tight. I'll also need to explain this to Federic, so let me just make a few.
Man, I'm a mining machine now. Oh, smokes.
Where is Fed?
Going for the walls of impunity.
Hang on, let me... let's see. Yeah, Fed said, yeah, they are consumables. Fine. So I'll put them in the consumable chest. Where should I put the? Whatever. Right.
Do I need to craft me?
Hey,
some...
has anyone wondered why Jonas has been muted?
Well, right.
Miller, that's rude. That's so rude.
Jonas, you weren't muted. I was trolling.
Miller. Okay. Oh, you wacky tabacky.
Ah, that's cold.
He was getting the response from somebody. I'm so sorry, Jonas. I had to.
Anyway,
I look over and I just see the little mute icon all of a sudden. All
right, if you're done being an ass banana, I'm gonna.
Yeah, that's fair.
Excuse me.
Okay, I found the edge of the map. Okay.
Oh, fiber.
Yeah, I just connected fiber. There.
Oh, welcome back.
Ass banana.
Why is it? I keep trying to move items around in my inventory, and they keep going back to where they were.
There's some desync.
Okay, there. I couldn't stand it. I was not matched. There.
All
right. Hang on, I'm returning things to here.
Here comes the... Are we going to try and do Hive... We're not going to try and do Hive Mother tonight, are we?
No, we're not going to be able to do that, I don't think.
Okay. Can you mark the area?
There.
Because with Hive Mother, we're going to need to have a separate... ideally, we're going to need to have...
Oh, I could do that. I could do that.
A rail system and a bedroom area.
That would be the best thing, because that way we can get back and forth quickly and sleep closer to the... Yeah.
Didn't mean to do that. How much iron do I need?
How are we on 10?
7.
Alright. Wait, do we have any tin? There we go.
We had some tin. I still have some tin.
Oh, we got plenty of tin.
How much do we have in the way of, like, railroad tracks?
30.
30. Alright, let's see.
Let me actually just get what I need. Okay.
GC, are you exploring the nasty macaroni and cheese area? Macaroni and cheese.
7, 5.
I'm actually to the far west now.
Okay. Let me just eyeball it and try and calculate roughly what we need as far as resources.
So this is just for making more instruments. We could put together a band.
Yeah.
We could.
100, 200, 300. Okay, we need about 310.
We need more tin.
Yeah, we need. I mean, if we're gonna build the railway system, we need hundreds of tin.
I am for tin.
Yeah, tin and just more everything, more everything except for like copper. We don't really need copper anymore, except for wiring. We'll need it for wiring.
So we do.
Yeah, but I mean, we've got 200 plus copper. You know, we're okay. Someone's having fun over there.
Is it you?
No. It's some jerk.
Someone should go make some instruments and join me.
I have no musical talent. Sorry.
No, you just make instruments and then you stand near the thing and it plays automatically.
I know. Hang on, I'm sleeping it off. Oh, man. Muted. Okay.
All right. I feel slightly less squishy now.
Good.
All right. Stoker.
Hmm?
Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Come here. Come here.
What?
This chest right here. I want you to open this. I want you to take the harp out.
Okay.
I want you to come stand near this note thing. I want you to hold the harp in your hand and right click.
Okay, hang on. Whoops. Oh.
Oh, look at you guys.
Oh, no. Don't play it. Just let it go by itself.
Just let it flow, man.
I'm having trouble finding iron ore, honestly, but I got 20 on me at least. And I've been digging like crazy. Oh, wait, maybe I found some more. Oh, never mind, just more tin.
Oh, that felt good.
Actually, I better get back too, because this is Saturday. Every time I say this, I find more iron. Okay, come here, beautiful iron. I need you.
So yeah, more iron, more tin, railroad tracks up to Hive Mother, a secondary base up there with Bed so we can respawn near Hive Mother, and then we go kill Hive Mother.
Okay, here I go. I'm running back down with all the iron.
Nice. Other than that, I think we just got to make sure we're sufficiently upgraded as far as weapons.
Jonas, go get the flute that's in the chest.
Fine, hold on.
Apparently we're just having a jam session.
How do I use it?
You right-click when you're standing near the podium.
This is definitely not the way I went. Sure what you guys are doing, but it sounds funny.
How do I get out of this?
Escape. Or whatever your menu button is.
Oh, there it is. I just got confused for a moment. I'm quite hungry. What happens if your hunger goes all the way to zero?
As your hunger gets lower and lower, your max health starts increasing. Eventually, your max health becomes zero.
So you just die.
Yeah. That's a thing in life.
That could be saying.
Thank you.
A little memento mori there.
All right, fine. I'll eat.
Anyway, I'm putting
it's
the...
It causes death.
Yeah. Let's see. Is there anything else? We're okay on the perimeter wall, right? I mean, we're not... There's no more chance of, like... random yayas coming through, is there?
I think we're fine for now.
Okay.
I think if they did come, be a little bit better prepared for them now.
Wait, is there a breach up there? Hang on, I need to double check to make sure there's not, like...
I'm actually having no trouble fighting them anymore.
Well, yeah, but I mean, you know.
Yeah, it's annoying, I know. Picking out a wasp, that could be.
Yeah, we don't want them just, like, randomly aggroing.
Don't point your pickaxe at me. What are you doing?
You thumb your nose at me, sir.
That is a very rude thing, good sir.
I'm gonna go ahead and dig up all the slime inside the perimeter so that we don't have like random slime.
I got a crown summoning item.
Nice. Okay, I'm here.
I can disconnect whenever we're done.
Okay. 33 iron is in the smelter. And I guess I'll put all the tin here too.
Yeah. I'm trying to look up why the Owlboy theme is in this game as a thing you can play, and I literally cannot find the reason why.
Because the developers are middle nerd, probably.
Maybe. There doesn't seem to be any crossover between the development teams.
Oh, yeah, Bert,
I mean, why is King Slime in this game?
I mean, well, yeah, why is King Slime a game? Why is this a rock and stone? That's just kind of like crossover stuff that I would expect, but I don't see any thing from this game that says like, oh yeah, we're doing a crossover with Owlboy or something like that.
Mm. Oh, it's a nod, you know.
You can recover health for sleeping bed and do that. Okay.
I mean, King Slime is a nod because nothing. You know, it is from the one from Terraria, but there isn't anything about that that just says Terraria. Hmm. Whereas the music literally says Owlboy on it. That seems a little stronger of a link.
Hmm. Okay.
Anyway, I'm out.
Okay. Is that all? Oh, there's slime on the east side. Go waiting for me.
I'm just in bed snoozing.
Nice. I'm clearing all the mycelial ground and slime areas so that we don't have any more surprise visitors. All right, you know, everyone's.
Are we all heading out?
Let's call it. Okay. Cool. Gorekeeper.
Yeah.
Oh, I just saw that this world is called Bottomless. I wonder why that might be.
It will forever remain a mystery.
Well, I had a bottomless amount of fun.
Oh.
It's funny because I got no pants on.
Yeah. Me neither.
Thank you all for coming to join us on this marvelous Rue Crew stream. We hope you enjoyed this journey underneath the surface of the earth.
Of all the cores, this was the keeper. Okay. Alright.
It's core keeping time. Alright, anyway. Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Have a good night.
Good night.